How do you design one of the most advanced ERs in the country? At Parkview, we did it by focusing all our attention on you, the patient, by involving doctors and nurses in the design process, by creating quieter, more private spaces, and by leading the region in heart, stroke, and trauma care. This is not your typical emergency room. It's Parkview. In an emergency, isn't this where you'd rather be?
Parkview, your partner in health.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Cage, Concordia High School, SummitCitySports.com. 2016-17 IHSAA Class 4A Volleyball State Tournament. This is the regional championships being played right here at Concordia High School. Chris Cochran on the camera. This is Tim Atkinson calling your play-by-play here this evening all night long. We are live right here from the cage. The crowd's starting to fill in. You'll see outstanding hitters, setters, servers, everything you want to see in a volleyball match, you will see right here tonight in this regional championship. Right now, we'll send you down to the PA announcer for the starting lineups and the national anthem.
Number 10, Asia Craig.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Just seconds away for what we've been waiting for since we knew the matchup Saturday, as Carroll took care of business in their north side sectional, defeating the Snyder Lady Panthers 3-2. That was a battle there at Northside. Summit City Sports did have your coverage Saturday night for the Concordia Lady Cadets, of course, still playing up in the 4A due to the tournament success in the previous years. Head coached by Tricia Miller, they did win their sectional as well, defeating Muncie Central 3-1. These two teams are no strangers to each other. Just met on the 13th of this month. Summit City Sports was live from the cage again for that matchup, as we saw Carroll coming in and defeating the Concordia Lady Cadets 3-2. It was a back and forth match, outstanding match played. After the match was over, both fans on both sides of the schools and on the win-loss came up to myself and saying how exciting of a match it was. It was that indeed, and we're looking for another one here tonight, Tuesday night. SummitCitySports.com is live, brought to you by Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. Tim Atkinson calling your play-by-play here this evening. Players to watch, no question about it. The outstanding hitter for Carroll, the Butler Bulldog commit, Rachel Klitzing, number one. She does lead her squad in kills at 307. Also, don't forget, she can block them with the best. Does lead her squad in that category as well with 95. For Concordia, watch for their big hitters and Abigail Edding and number 25, Teddy Sauer, Paris seniors. Teddy Sauer heading to play at Wichita State. But we are getting ready to get started here in the regional championship. Neon Nation and the Concordia student section in full effect here at the cage. We'll start with the talented senior, the libero, Audrey Cruzzi. She does have 45 aces on the season. That is tied for second on her squad, and we are set. This is the best of five sets. They're going to start it off with Bullinger, and that's into the netting. That'll be four hits to start Concordia with the first point. Audrey Cruzzi is a talented player for head coach Tricia Miller. Tricia Miller, outstanding and well-respected coach here in the state of Indiana and the Midwest. She's going to back set to Bullinger. Bullinger can rip it with the best of them as well. Just a junior. She has 269 kills coming in to this match. Ties it up at one apiece. Bullinger back now for the serve. Watch her high toss on the serve. One of the highest tosses you'll see in the city. Does lead to some errors, but also some great topspin. There it is. Patterson was there. Morrison, nice set to Abby Edding with the dink shot in. Concordia 2-1. Talented setter for Concordia, the sophomore, Caroline Morrison, 725 assists on the season. Russ Cup, Till, back to Klitzing. Klitzing had an off match on Saturday night. Expect big things from her this evening. But as well with that talented senior, Abby Edding, 3-1, Concordia. Morrison will keep service. Don't expect either team to get rattled if one of the other makes runs. They've been through this before, played each other strong every single year. Two of the more well-respected programs. That's Klitzing. Got up in the air, but got too high on it. Went off the forearm for the hitting error. 4-1, Concordia with a good start to this regional championship. Winner will move on to the Huntington North semi-state. Morrison, Till. Nice job by Anna Frey. Free ball comes over. Bullinger just too heavy on that touch to Till. Till comes over to calm. 5-1. Pass just got away from Bullinger to her setter, Till. Will keep service with Concordia. And Caroline Morrison tries to float one in. Going to go to Frey again. Double block on that far side. Edding and Craig back to Frey. Hit over by Cruz. Till. Quick one to Klitzing. Off the fingertips. Cruz was there. Good block by number 12 in white. That's the sophomore, Anna Frey. 43 blocks on the season. Add another. Carroll pulls within three. 5-2 is your score here in the first set. Best of five. As I mentioned, winner will move on to the Huntington North semi-state. They will play the winner of Zionsville and Westfield. Morrison just waiting for that whistle called for the carry. 5-3. Carroll trying to bounce back. Great start from the Lady Cadets. Of course, head coached by first-year man Matt McCarter, longtime JV coach here at Carroll High School. Now takes over this outstanding program. And there is the talented sophomore Jordan Martin with the kill. Martin with 111 coming into the evening. Puts one down. 5-4. They pull within one. Frey. Minger. Morrison. Edding. Long. Tied up. Tied up in this first set. So four straight for the Lady Chargers to tie it up at five. Frey keeps service for the Lady Chargers and Coach McCarter. That was floating long, but I think that would have dipped in. Nice play by Patterson. That's long by Minger. Check it, just wide. Carroll with their first lead of this set. 6-5. Frey will keep service. Floater. Minger, nicely done, but there is Klitzing. Beautiful play by Edding, the senior, to keep that alive. Bullinger got caught up. Needed a higher set on that. Tied back up at sixes. Expect a lot of these lead chains and tie-ups all match long here in the cage at Concordia High School. SummitCitySports.com. Bringing you this live action. Make sure you follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. Be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel that you're watching this match on here this evening. Back to serve, the talented lefty. That's number 23, Jenna Mitchell, the junior. 22, cross court and a dig by Cruzy. Minger hits it off the black and out, but none of that would have been possible without the talented dig by the libero, Audrey Cruzy. 540 digs coming into the match. Mitchell back to serve. 63 aces on the season. She is the team leader in that category. Back set to Klitzing, and Klitzing started to come down, but just the fingertips pushed it over. Tied back up at sevens. Ellie Rusk up, 13 aces on the season. Libero Jr. Mitchell, Morrison, and just missed time. That was sour. Cruzy couldn't help. Carroll back with the lead, 8-7. Russ Cup keeps service. Goes cross court, Minger. Morrison, oh, called for another carry. Not a whole lot she could do with that pass. Just too heavy. 9-7, biggest lead for Carroll in this first set. Russ Cup keeps service. Ruscup, Bollinger, Moeller. Nice service. Martin, Till, and Lockmuller. And it's it over. Jordan Martin feeling it. That one, a lucky bounce for the Lady Chargers. They'll take it, 10-7. Ruscup keeps service. Craig, Morrison, Sauer, Minger, Mitchell, and Cruzy is your squad for the Cadets on the floor. Back set to Bollinger. Mitchell was there but can't control the dig. Bollinger, who had a spectacular match Saturday night, keeps it rolling here this evening, 11-7. Russ Cup keeps service and a timeout by head coach Tricia Miller. down 11-7 in this first set. Best of five pass for both these squads, as I mentioned, who they defeated in the championship of the sectional. Let's take a peek first at the Concordia Lutheran Lady Cadets. Their first match in sectionals, defeated Southside 3-0, then defeated Jay County 3-0, and then finished off that sectional championship, which was sectional 6, played in Muncie Central, defeated that home host squad, Muncie Central, 3-1. For the Carroll Lady Chargers, they started it out at the north side sectional, defeating East Noble 3-0. Then Northrop 3-0. And then into the championship, which we had Saturday night, where they defeated the Snyder Lady Panthers 3-2, a revenge game from early in the season in August, which found the Carroll Chargers taking the first two sets and the Snyder Lady Panthers finishing it off with the last three. So back here to this regional championship, Russ Cup keeps service. Minger, Morrison, back to Minger. Big, is it in? It's out. Very close over there in that corner, but they're gonna call it out. 12-7, biggest lead continues to grow for the Lady Chargers and their talented junior, Ellie Russ Cup. So consistent. There's 14 errors all season long from the service game. Minger hit that one long. 6-point advantage for the Lady Chargers. Russ Cup keeps service. Russ Cup, Lockmuller, Till, Bullinger, Moeller, and Martin. Beautiful, and the dig by Russ Cup. I don't even know how she got a hand on it, but it went wide. 13-8, Concordia finally breaks service and will send back their talented hitter, Abby Minger. Does have 12 aces on the year. Good track down, free ball comes over. Nice job by Carroll. Morrison, quick one to Sauer, and blocked right down the pipe by number 7, Michaela Lockmuller. 44 blocks on the season, add another to the total. Martin was there as well, but I think Lockmuller got the most of it. 14-8, Carroll on top. Their talented center, Cassie Till, that time laser beamed it. Mitchell, free one comes over. Beautiful pass to Till. Bullinger, you could feel that one coming. Carroll is really feeling it here after the slow start in the first set. Up 15-8 now. Cassie Till really made a run against Snyder from the serving area on Saturday night to win that sectional. That may have been a push by Josie Sauer, not called, and that will be a point in breaking service. Did the Lady Cadets, but just can't string any together. Now back to serve is number 7, Paige Patterson, 41 aces on the year. Till back to Martin. Martin, Mitchell, good track down by Russ Cup. Back set to Bullinger, Cruzy. Free ball over. Russ Cup did get it. Bullinger, smart just to put it over. Patterson, Morrison, Sauer, blocked, and somebody's in the net. Into the net was Carroll, 15-10. Net violation on the Lady Chargers. Neon Nation not liking it one bit. Patterson. Russ Cup, Till's gonna track it down. Bullinger, cross court, easy one for Cruzy. Josie Sauer. Good dig, got it. Beautiful play, and hit over by Martin. Good rally here by both squads. Quick one, Lockmuller blocked. Tough one. That touch by block, that was a touch block, that was a good play. Good dink, such good court awareness from the junior, Ari Bullinger, 16-10. Break service, and we'll send back for the first time the sophomore, Raya Swoverlin, 18 aces on the season. another talented player in that sophomore class for head coach Matt McCarter. Morrison, beautiful set to Sauer. Swoverland got it somehow, and free one comes over. Mitchell, Morrison somehow got to it. Till, good recovery. Back to Frey. Morrison, nice play from Morrison. They're going to call a carry on Ruskup. Not a whole lot she could do about it. Good effort from both squads. But the carry called, 16-11. Carroll on top in this first set, best of five. Here's number nine, Madeline Patterson, the junior, 45 aces on the year. Swoverland, Till, and Frey. Beautiful job by Patterson. Morrison tries it again. Till got a fingertip. Swoverland, and free ball comes over. Outstanding scrambling job by both squads here so far. We're going to call the double touch there on Morrison. Got caught up, not enough spacing, tripped over her teammate's feet. 17-11. In to serve is number three, Alexis Koska, the junior. Was the setter to start the season as Cassie Till recovered from her injury. Definitely a very good setter for Coach Matt McCarter. Morrison, that's Edding. Edding with a cross court kill. Abby Edding, 292 kills coming into the match. Add another one to the total, 17-12. Audrey Cruzy as a rotation comes back around for Concordia. Cassie Till, Frey, that's off the block. Cruzy was there once again. Edding had to go with the left. Ruskup, nice set. And there was Cruzy, played that line all the way. Dinks into no man's land. Swoverland, Ruskup, unbelievable play. Seen it already a couple times here in this first set. Edding trying to get it over. It hit the netting, never touched the block. And that's four hits on Concordia, 18-12. The scramble game defensively for the Carroll Lady Chargers up to the task here this evening. Ari Bollinger with the toss. And the ace for Ari Bollinger. 50 coming into the season. She does lead her squad. As I mentioned, high risk, high reward on that serve from Ari Bollinger. Now the freshman will check in for Concordia, Julia Evans. Let's have 10 aces on the season. And that one, another ace for Carroll and Bollinger. You're going to be in some serious trouble if Carroll gets their serve game going like they did Saturday night against the Snyder Lady Panthers, because that was a huge part in that game as Bollinger up by eight. Tried to fine-tune one in on that line. We'll take the air there. The sophomore, Caroline Morrison, 2013, her squad down in this first set. Bollinger, Till's going to have to track it down. She bumps a nice one to Klitzing. Morrison, Edding, and Ruskup couldn't get it. 2014, Concordia pulls back within six. Caroline Morrison, 36 aces on the season. Frey fitted in that back line for the point. Anna Frey, 21-14. Carroll cruising. Concordia right now needs to break service and run a couple together, put a little pressure on the Lady Chargers because they are feeling extremely confident right now in this first set. Ruskup was there. Till, Morrison got a hand on it, but fell in for the point, 22-14. Carroll and Anna Frey keep service up by eight in this first set, best of five. Sauer, Edding, Morrison, Craig, Minger, and Cruzy your squad for the Lady Cadets. Frey with the float. Edding, Morrison, back to Edding. No carry called on Ruskup. Minger just fitted over that netting underneath the block. Not sure how she found the space, but she did for the point, 22-15. Concordia pulls within seven. SummitCitySports.com brought to you by Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. Tim Atkinson calling your play-by-play. 22-15. Mitchell off the hands of Bullinger for the ace. Number 23, Jenna Mitchell, the junior, leads the squad in aces. 63 coming into the match. Pulls her squad within six, 22-16. The lefty. That one would have been long. Double contact. Back within five now for the Lady Cadets. Not out of this first set by any means. Martin Moeller, Till, Bullinger, Klitzing, and Ruskup. And nearly another one. Free ball comes over. Mitchell, Morrison, Craig. Just enough. Just enough, and Klitzing on the block came down. Couldn't push it with the fingertips. Back within four, Coach McCarter needs a timeout here in the cage, home of the Concordia Lady Cadets. One of a kind atmosphere here at Concordia. Surrounded by the cage here in the basement. Student section right across, but head coach Trisha Miller going over the instructions and trying to keep the momentum going. 22-18, they pull back within four and a chance with a couple more rips to pull within a couple and really put the pressure on Carroll, because they have not felt it since early in that first set, going down 4-5-1. Thanks for joining us here tonight from the cage, SummitCitySports.com. Follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Jenna Mitchell going off an ace, 22-18. Her squad needs her here. Klitzing had to dink it. Minger. It's too hard for Martin, but Till got enough. Klitzing, you cannot give Carroll more than one chance on that, because Till and Klitzing will match up. Rachel Klitzing with the kill, 23-18, breaks that service. And Ruskup back for Carroll. Minger, Morrison, right down the center to Minger. Ruskup saved her face. And put over nicely from Martin. Morrison, sour. There's no stopping that, kids. Morrison set a perfect ball to the senior, the shocker. Going to Wright State. Teddy Sauer, number 25, heading to Wright State next year to play volleyball. And an ace from Abby Minger, just 12 coming into the match. Make it another, pulls her squad within three, 23-20 here in this first set, best of five regional championship. In the state of Indiana, Minger, there's Bullinger, Till's gonna track it down and will be put over by Moeller. Quick one to Craig on the cross court, but just wide. That was a good idea from the freshman. And you heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. Number 10, Clesia Craig, just a freshman, 47 kills on the season. Now for set point, Cassie Till. Hit by Sauer. Sauer with the dink. Bullinger blocked. Big block from the Lady Cadets. 24-21, still set point for Concordia. And number seven, Paige Patterson, trying to keep this set alive for her Lady Cadets. Ruskup, Till, quick one to Lockmuller, and there's the first set. Carroll takes it, 25-21. What a back and forth set. Concordia started strong, up 5-1, but the Lady Chargers, of course, no doubt about it, battled back, up by as many as seven in that first set, and win it 25-21 to head into this second set. We'll take a short break and hear a word from our sponsor, Parkview Sports Medicine. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. SummitCitySports.com, brought to you by Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. Make sure you follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also follow myself at Tim Atkinson 22. That's at TimAtkinson 22. That is on Twitter. So Carroll takes the first set. Ever important, obviously, the first set of this regional championship. The winner will move on to the Huntington North semi-state, where the winner of this match will play the winner of Zionsville and Westfield. That will be the 11 a.m. match on Saturday there in Huntington North. So guaranteed a team from Fort Wayne heading two semi-state semifinals once again, as Concordia and Carroll have keeping this city right in volleyball, but they're not the only ones. Blackhawk Christian still in it in Class 1A as they take on Triton tonight. That's 7 p.m. from Blackhawk Christian. I would love to be at two places at once, no question about it. But we are here from the cage as the rivalry continues, with Carroll taking the first set, 25-21. Of course, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel that you're watching here this evening. You'll be notified of all of our full game videos, highlight clips, and live streams as they do happen. Friday night, Summit City Sports and myself will be calling the game from Warsaw High School as the Carroll Chargers will start their sectional in 6A against the Warsaw Tigers. That's a 7 o'clock kickoff from Warsaw High School. If you have not been to Warsaw, I highly suggest it. It is a beautiful campus. But here in this regional championship, Carroll takes the first set, 25-21. And has a lot of momentum rolling here going into this second set. Feeling extremely confident with the way they've been hitting the ball. They've been getting the breaks off the blocks. Ball's hitting out of bounds. Couple that have fell right in between or right in front of the end line or the back line there of the out of bounds there in the serving area. So Carroll just on their game so far here early in this match. Alexis Koska will start service here in the second set. Koska there. Morrison, Minger. That's easy for Abby Minger. First point again of the set goes to Concordia, 1-0. Back to serve, Caroline Morrison for the Lady Chargers. Yeah. Bollinger. Till. And Bollinger. My goodness. I would not want to get in the way of that swing right there from the junior, Ari Bollinger. May have taken out a floorboard there on the hardwood. Beautiful topspin serve from Ari Bollinger. Follows up her outstanding kill with the ace. Bollinger, of course, leads the squad in that category on the season. With 50. Another. And another ace back to back for Bollinger. And like I mentioned in the break in between sets, the bounces just going the Lady Chargers way here early in this match. Bollinger again. Hammers another one. And make it three in a row. Ari Bollinger and the Carroll service game going to work here against the Lady Cadets. 3-1. Make it another as she gave a free ball to number 12, Anna Frey, who killed it home, the sophomore. 5-1. I did have the right score. I had 4-1 up there to start that point, but the scoreboard had me backwards. 5-1 now. Carroll on top. Bollinger, are you serious? Number 4, the talented junior, Ari Bollinger. Make it a fourth. 6-1 is your score. And Trisha Miller, head coach, needs a timeout on the floor. Not the ideal start for the Lady Cadets. On the flip side, what a wonderful start for the Lady Chargers. And head coach Matt McCarter just keeping the momentum going from first set into the second set. Up 6-1 now after being down 5-1 there in that first set. Has really battled back and played extremely well and has been the best team on the court thus far, no question about it. So Bollinger will keep service, trying to rack up a fifth in a row. Ari Bollinger looking to add to her total of aces. There's the toss and the rip. Morrison on the beautiful play by Sauer. And that set up Edding for the point. And breaking service due to the Lady Cadets. Needed that right then. 6-2 is your score. Jenna Mitchell back to serve. The junior. Bollinger. Till, Klitzing, and Klitzing. Klitzing and Till's timing still just a bit off, but that time Klitzing had enough hang and stretch to get a finger on it and put it over. 7-2. Frey, Mitchell, Morrison, Minger. Frey was there. Till got to it, and Bollinger needs to put it over but cannot. Great hustle by Till. But it does fall in for the Concordia point, 7-3. Minger. Number 9, Carson Moeller checks in, the sophomore for coach Matt McCarter. Minger, Russ Cup, somehow got on that, did Martin Sauer. Unbelievable. Carroll getting to every ball and then put in from the back by number 9, Carson Moeller. And the fans are loving it here in the cage for Carroll. Sophomores are playing huge here in this regional championship match for Coach McCarter. You could see the cupboard not bare there on the northwest side of Fort Wayne. Russ Cut with the floater. Sauer. Morrison's going to go back to Teddy Sauer. Backhands it. Russ Cup gets to it. I'm not shocked. Bollinger. Long. Hitting error for Carroll. Concordia cuts it in half, 8-4. Madeline Patterson checks back in and will serve for Clesia Craig. Martin into the net. So far, the only thing getting in Carroll's way is themselves, just their own unforced errors. They definitely played the better match so far. Bollinger, Patterson, Morrison, that's set beautifully to Sauer. Russ Cup, are you joking? Somehow got that over and around the antenna. Morrison, you're going to see her do that for the next 2 years here at Concordia, just a sophomore. Caroline Morrison, number 22, 725 assists coming into the match. Till, Lockmuller. That was missed time from the jump. Concordia pulls back within one. Their smallest deficit since 1-0 here in the second. Patterson. Unbelievable. Just fitted in between the antenna. Hit the top of the tape and squealed over for the point. Tied up here in the second set. 8-8. Patterson, Bollinger, Till, big swing by Martin. She's really feeling it. You can see it on her swings. Nice quick one to Lockmuller. Concordia was there, and look at that heads-up play by the Wright State commit, number 25, Teddy Sauer. 286 kills on the season, second in that category on her squad as the Lady Cadets take their first lead since 1-0 here in this second set. They're up 9-8 and starting to feel the momentum a little bit against these Carroll Lady Chargers. As I mentioned, some other region area, local area teams in regional action besides these two squads here in front of us. As I mentioned earlier, in Class 3A, West Noble is at Bishop Dwenger this evening. And Belmont is at Yorktown. The winner of those two matches will play in the semi-state semifinals, which will be played at Twin Lakes. That will be the 12:30 match. That's the second of the doubleheader on Saturday. And that championship match of that sectional being played at, as well at Twin Lakes at 7 p.m. And as I mentioned earlier, Fort Wayne Blackhawk Christian playing Triton this evening. If they move on, they will play semi-state in Caston, Indiana. Patterson, Russ Cup, Till. Big swing again by Martin. And that one's out, but is it off the block or the netting? They're calling it off the block. It did not look like it got to the block. The Sauer sisters were on that far side, but no touch is called. Carroll ties it up at nines. Coach Trisha Miller having a laugh about that one. Mitchell, Morrison, Sauer. Beautiful kill by Teddy Sauer. That's what you do in sports. You don't whine or complain. You come back and hammer the next one. 10-9, Concordia back with the advantage here in the second set. Madeline Patterson, Moeller, Till, and Martin with the dink. Morrison's there, Cruzy, she can set it. Sauer, Russ Cup, Till, could she get to it? Had to play it real close to the netting there. Tough ball to play for Cassie Till. 2-point lead for Concordia, their biggest of this set. Madeline Patterson. Martin, that's Lockmuller right down the center, but just hit low off the heel of the palm. 3-point advantage now for Concordia. Patterson keeps service for head coach Trisha Miller and the Lady Cadets. Russ Cup, Till, gonna go to Bollinger. Cruzy, look at that pass to Sauer. There was Moeller. Lockmuller on a quick one. Josie Sauer blocked and in. Double blocked on that far side with Lockmuller and Bollinger. Bollinger with 27 blocks on the season. Lockmuller with 44. They combine for one there to pull within two, 12-10 in this second set. Back to serve, the sophomore, Raya Swoverland. Heading. Cross court and out, just wide. Carroll back within one. Swoverland will keep service for the Lady Chargers. Patterson, back set to Edding. And just low, that was all netting. Absolutely the right call. Carroll ties it up now at 12s. Edding just a little bit low on that hit. Into the netting, tied up at 12. Swoverland keeps service. Morrison, Edding. Russ Cupp saw that the whole way. That's a tough play by Lockmuller. Somehow got it over. 50-50, it came over to Carroll. Back set, Frey. Edding was there. Morrison's going to go to Sauer. Blocked. Till. Russ Cupp. Bollinger, uh-oh. Cruzy with the dig, but not enough. You could see that one coming. Bollinger had a nice run-up to that kill. Got high and hammered it home. 13-12. Carroll back with the lead. Swoverland. Patterson. Morrison. Sauer. Blocked. Great play by Madeline Patterson. Picking up that block. Does it again. That time it was Paige Patterson. That miscommunication. On the loose ball, 2-point advantage back to Carroll, 14-12. Ace for Raya Swoverland, the sophomore, 18 coming into tonight. Mark up another one for number 11, the junior, Raya Swoverland. Teddy Sauer back in for the Lady Cadets. Morrison, Edding. Nothing Russ Cupp could do about that one. Beautiful set from Morrison. Timed up beautifully with Abby Edding for the kill. 14-13. Carroll still on top. Audrey Cruzy. Swoverland got caught in between the both and the ace for the senior, Audrey Cruzy. Correction on the score, it is 15-14. Carroll's on top. Cruzy still with service. Swoverland. Till's going to track it down. And a Lockmuller across. Sauer was there. Abby Minger. That's in. Beautiful kill on the cross-court look by Abby Minger. Tied up at 15s in the second set. Cruzy keeps service. And just wide. Side out to Concordia, up by one, 16-15. Alexis Koska back, and she will serve for the Lady Chargers. Morrison, heading, nice. Free ball comes over from Swoverland. Once again, Carroll's D gets it done. Not that time as Abby Edding with the kill to put her squad up by two. Check it, we're tied at 16. Here in this second set, best of five, Caroline Morrison, the sophomore with the float. Russ Cupp, Till. Quick one to Klitzing. That is unstoppable, ladies and gentlemen. She is taking her scales. About an hour and a half south of Fort Wayne to Butler. Carroll back on top, 17-16. Bollinger. Ripped off four aces there. Early in the set. Bollinger just long over the head of Cruzy. A smart play by the senior, let it go. Great court awareness. Jenna Mitchell checks in for head coach Tricia Miller. Tied up at 17. We're in the second set, best of five. Swoverlin, Till, Bullinger, fit it in between the front and the back line there nicely for the point, 18-17. Good placement by Bullinger as Martin checks in for Swoverlin and afraid to serve. Mitchell, Morrison, Minger on the dink, Till's there. Russ Cup, she'll set it. Cross court, Cruzy was there on the Martin hit and blocked, but blocked out. They're gonna give that to Carroll and the Lady Chargers. Back to a 2-point lead, up one set to none. Sauer, blocked, but blocked wide. Came strong on that far side, but couldn't keep the angle and keep it in play. Moeller checks in for Frey. Back to serve, Abby Minger. Had an ace already in this set. Moeller, Till, beautiful set to Klitzing, pushed over by Sauer. Russ Cup, Till, Klitzing. Got about 10 feet in the air, it seemed like, did Klitzing, and just forced it home in the opening. Such a talented player, number one, Rachel Klitzing. Ellie Ruscup back now to serve. 20-18. Sauer comes to grab. So back to Sauer. And nice kill by Teddy Sauer to pull her squad back within one. Back to serve, number seven, Paige Patterson for Concordia. SummitCitySports.com, brought to you by Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. We are live from the cage. Bullinger, Till, nice set to Lockmuller, who hammered it home. Till in her setting, such a thing of beauty. 21-19. Nice serve. Sauer. Muller was there. Till, quick one to Lockmuller, and the block came from Teddy Sauer. The senior came up big for her squad on the block. Pulls them within one, 21-20. So Patterson adding in for Concordia. Back to serve number nine, Madeline Patterson. 21-20. Russ Cup, Till. Big swing, but long from Martin. Tied up here in the second set, 21 apiece. Patterson. Russ Cup, Till, goes back, and she will not hit it long twice in a row. That's the sophomore, Jordan Martin. Gets the advantage back for the Carroll Lady Chargers. 22-21 as Frey and Swoverlin check back in for Martin and Moeller. Swoverlin to serve. 22-21. Cruzy, good adjustment. Patterson. Sauer, Russ Cup, Till, Frey. Beautiful dig by Patterson. Sauer found the opening right in front of the back line for the score. 22 apiece in this second set. Back to serve, Audrey Cruzy had an ace on her last rotation, 45 coming into the match. Swoverlin. Till, tough set, Lockmuller, Morrison, Cruzy, Minger, Swoverlin with a great play. Frey, hit long, but was it touched? No touch, that's long. Concordia takes the advantage, 23-22 in this second set. Cruzy with service, And head coach Matt McCarter wants a timeout on the floor. Wants to talk about it here, but head coach Trisha Miller, as their team got down large early in this second set, have battled back up by one, 23-22, here at home in this regional championship final. Now, tonight's broadcast, ladies and gentlemen, brought to you by Summit City Sports. Follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also follow me at TimAtkinson22. That's at TimAtkinson22 on Twitter. As I will be out at Warsaw High School Friday night for 6A sectional matchup opening round. The Carroll Chargers at the Warsaw Tigers. We will be live, Summit City Sports, 23-22. Audrey Cruzy. Russ Cup. Cassie Till. Frey. Nice. Nice. Beautiful rip. Right down the center by Frey. Checking in now to serve is Alexis Koskis. Klitzing checks in for the libero. Ellie Ruscup, and back to serve Koskis. Tied up at 23 in this second set. And the service error, tough one at that time in the second set to give Concordia set point with their talented setter, the sophomore Caroline Morrison, back to try to tie it up at one set apiece here in the cage. Morrison, Swoverlin, Bullinger off the block, kept alive by Morrison, and somehow it fell in and the crowd goes nuts. Somehow, luckily, it fell in for Caroline Morrison on that diving dig to win the second set and to tie it up at one set apiece. Carroll taking the first, 25-21, and the second set going to Concordia, 25-23. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. SummitCitySports.com brought to you by Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. Sports Center, Inc. is Fort Wayne's premier sporting goods dealer, offering equipment rental, embroidery, and screen printing. Sports Center is ready and willing to help you place orders and or answer any questions concerning pricing. Sports Center, Inc. is located at 5511 Coventry Lane, Fort Wayne, Indiana, 46804. So pretty much identical to the last match of the season for both of these squads. Same bat channel. That was on October the 13th. Carroll won it 3-2, but similar. One set apiece, same way it started 2 weeks ago here in the cage at Concordia. As we're tied up at a set apiece in this 2016-17 IHSAA Class 4A Volleyball State Tournament. It's a Class 4A State Championship. This is the regional championships from Concordia High School. The host squad made it, and they are hosting the Carroll Lady Chargers as they did on October the 13th, where they were defeated 3-2. The winner of this match will move on to play the 11 a.m. match in Huntington North Semi-State. They will play the winner of Zionsville and Westfield. And then we'll head. The winner of that match will play the 7 p.m. championship match of that semi-state at 7 p.m. there in Huntington North as well. The bottom half of that semi-state would be the winner of Munster and Crown Point and LaPorte and Concord. but plenty of other action around the area. Bishop Dwenger High School hosting West Noble this evening in the regional championship in Class 3A. The winner of that will move on to the Twin Lakes semi-state semifinals, where they will play the winner of Belmont Yorktown. Belmont has one of the more outstanding setters that you will see and be about. She's an outstanding setter. We've seen outstanding setters all over the city and area with Be About, Canoblo from Leo, Morrison and Till right here on this floor, Gebert from Snyder, Ross from Dwenger. The list goes on and on and on. Grubel from Blackhawk Christian. There's just outstanding talent here in the city of Fort Wayne and the surrounding area in all sports, and especially high school volleyball. So we are seconds away from the start of this third set. Tied up at one set apiece. Back to serve, that will start the rotation as always, is Audrey Cruzy, their talented, talented senior, the libero. Cruzy, Swoverlin, Till, went to Bollinger. Morrison to Minger, and that's just long, barely inches long. And Carroll will start out with the first point of this set. Alexis Koska. Koska's back to serve. Rachel Klitzing hung in the air and hammered another down the center for the kill. As I mentioned, she did lead her squad coming into tonight with 307 kills, only 98 errors. Talk about skill. Here's Minger. That one fit on the line. Just did hit the line. Good call by the line judge. No argument from head coach Matt McCarter. 2-1 is your score. Carroll is on top here in this third set, best of five. We do play to 25. That fifth and final set, if needed, will be played. 2:15, must win by two, of course, with all sets. That one blocked by Edding on Klitzing to tie it up at two. Till, she's gonna go to Frey. Frey Cruzy somehow got that dig. Minger heels it over. Bollinger, Patterson, Morrison fighting through her own traffic. Cross court, Frey was there. Till is gonna go to Bollinger, and Bollinger fits it in between the block and the netting for the point. 32, Carroll on top early in this third set. Ari Bollinger back for service. Five unofficial aces on the match. That one is an error. Tied up at threes. Mentioned it several times. Don't expect anything less from these two squads as they go back and forth and back and forth. Ruska, Klitzing. Morrison's gonna go to Craig. Craig, good adjustment just to get it over. Klitzing blocked once again, but that one's kept alive, and Frey hit that one off the antenna. Out of bounds for the point to Concordia, 4-3. Jenna Mitchell. Nice serve. Russ Cup was there. Till. Bollinger blocked, but just wide. Good hit by Bollinger to tie it up at fours. The double block, couldn't angle it down. Angled wide out. Frey back to serve. Mitchell. Sauer had to dink it. Bollinger was there. Klitzing. And nice with the play. Gets so high and with those fingertips. That's a legal play, 5-4, lead back to Carroll. Cruzy, Morrison, and Minger right down the center, long. 2-point advantage for Carroll in this third set. 6-4. Frey, the floater, just can't get it over the net. Service error for Carroll. Concordia back within one. Minger, Mitchell, Morrison, Josie Sauer, Teddy Sauer, and Clesia Craig. Your 6-4 Concordia. Frey, Till tracks it down to Klitzing. She's with Bollinger, Ruskup, and Martin. And the kill that time from Klitzing. Back to that 2-point lead for the Lady Chargers. Ellie Ruskup back to serve. Ruskup, Sauer, Morrison, goes to Josie Sauer, and that one's long. You can see it off the hand. That one was going to be long. 8-5, biggest advantage for either squad in this third set. Ruskup, nice serve. Morrison's going to go to Sauer from the back. Big windup on the swing, but there once again is Jordan Martin. She's been in the right place at the right time. The sophomore on those blocks is 23 coming into the match. She's had a couple here through the first three. 9-5 your score. Head coach Trisha Miller wants a timeout here on the floor at Concordia High School as they are down 9-5 in this third set, best of five. Tonight's broadcast brought to you by Summit City Sports. Follow us on Twitter at 260 Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel that you are watching this match on here this evening, Friday night. Check us out live from Warsaw High School as the 6A sectionals get started in football here in the state of Indiana. The Carroll Chargers will head about that hour west of Fort Wayne, Indiana, to face the Warsaw Tigers. That's a 7 o'clock kickoff there at Warsaw High School. Can't make it out to the game. Make sure you check us out on our YouTube channel, Summit City Sports. Ellie Ruskup back to serve for the Lady Chargers. And just a little quick. No harm, no foul. We'll redo it. Ruskup, Mitchell, Morrison, back to Sauer. Big swing, Cruzy there. Good fist there by Morrison. Ruskup, Till, Bollinger. Blocked, that was blocked. Till, put over by Ruskup, Mitchell, Morrison, Sauer. Lockmuller, blocked. Just too low. Ruskup tried to get underneath it, but not enough. 9-6. So good timeout by head coach Trisha Miller. Leads to the service break and side out for the Lady Cadets. Put over. Teddy Sauer goes line and fits it in. What a swing from the Wright State commit, Teddy Sauer. 9-7, Concordia down by two. Mitchell, excuse me, that's Patterson. Tickled the tape, Till. Big swing once again from Jordan Martin. Having one of the better matches I've seen from the sophomore here this evening. No better time to come up big for her squad. Up by three now in this third set. Tied up at one set apiece. Till. Cruzy. And the ace from Cassie Till went on a run. In that match against Snyder, which was really the difference maker late in that match. Sauer. Block. Freeze there. Bollinger. Russ Cup. Free one. Cruzy. Morrison. Back to Sauer. Dinks it. Russ Cup with a smart play. Another dink. This one cross court where the opening was to pull her squad within two. 10-8. Eight is your score. Patterson. Once again, hitting the tape. This time, this set, the break's starting to go Concordia's way. Leading to some points and a little bit of momentum for the Lady Cadets. Just down by two, 11-9. Look for Bollinger. Morrison, nice, Till was there. Morrison, Josie Sauer, blocked, Cruzy there. Mueller, Till, Bollinger, off the tape. Patterson, and free one, great rally. Back set to Lockmueller, adjusted nicely, that came off the block. Russ Cup, that's over, and into the netting is Lockmueller for the violation. Concordia pulls within one, 11-10. Madeline Patterson. Cassie Till, big swing. Russ Cup was there but can't control it. We're tied up in this third set, 11 apiece. And a timeout called by head coach Matt McCarter. In this third set, tied up 11-11. Nice comeback by Concordia, but what'd you expect from a volleyball-led squad from head coach Trisha Miller? Pulls her squad even now at 11. Tonight's broadcast brought to you by SummitCitySports.com. Follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. A conversation going on right now with the Carroll coaching squad, the assistant coaches and the referees. I think they're just trying to lay a little tidbit in there for future plays here as this match progresses. We are in the third set, tied up at one apiece. Carroll took the first one 25-21. Concordia took the second 25-23. That's where we set here now in the third set, tied up at 11s. Patterson, Till, Lockmueller was there, but Patterson up for the task. Edding found the space just in between Russ Cup in that sideline for the point. 12-11, Concordia with the lead in this third set. Madeline Patterson. Big swing and in. What a block by the sophomore, Josie Sauer. Biggest lead for Concordia in this set, 13-11. Patterson. It's a call from head coach Trisha Miller. Tries to float one in. Good play by Martin. There's Bollinger across court off the block. Falls in. Go to the junior, Ari Bollinger, who fits it in. Ryas Wolverland checks in and will serve. Patterson, Morrison, back to Sauer off the block. Bollinger there. Bollinger, blocked. Lockmueller just couldn't get it up and over the netting. Point for Concordia, 14-12. Biggest lead of this third set. Tied up at one set apiece in this regional championship. who's going to continue their path to the state run in Worthen Arena and Ball State. Right now, Concordia is rolling 15-12 on the ace from Audrey Cruzy. 15-12. Swoverland, Till, Frey, Morrison, Edding, somehow fitted it again. Going on that short corner once again, does Concordia from the center on that little bit of dink. And a timeout called by head coach Matt McCarter. Not liking what he's seeing. 16-12, Concordia, the biggest lead of the set. Tied up at one set apiece. Thank you for joining us here tonight, SummitCitySports.com. We do it because we love it, ladies and gentlemen. Anyone out there willing and able for any sponsorship, go ahead and contact us. Sponsor, highlight clips, full game broadcast, you name it. We can make it work. You can contact myself, T. Atkinson, at SummitCitySports.com. Or the owner of our company, Jeff Mahoney. That's Jay Mahoney at SummitCitySports.com. 16-12. Audrey Cruzy. Cruzy with service. Up by four. Swoverland, Till got to it. Finds Lockmuir. Lockmuir, good space. Placement was right on for Michaela Lockmuir, the junior. 137 kills coming into the match. Back to serve, Alexis Koska, the junior, 14 aces. Morrison, nice set to Edding. Edding with another dink. And they are finding the weakness and going right at it. They're seeing it in that short corner. Carroll needs to make the adjustment. Now down by four. 17-13 here in this third and pivotal set. Morrison. Hit the netting. Swoverland's there, though. Till comes to Bollinger. No carry called. Cruzy, Minger. Minger off the block. I think that went off the head of a Carroll blocker. Out of bounds for the point to Concordia, 18-13. Caroline Morrison. Swoverland, Till, Klitzing. Bit of a low set, Klitzing couldn't adjust. Point for Concordia, they'll keep service up by six, 19-13 here in this third set. Morrison, Russ Cup, Klitzing, breaks the momentum for the time being as Ari Bollinger will head back to serve. Bollinger, Cruzy, Morrison, back set to Edding. Edding, that time Russ Cup was all over it. Good adjustment by Carroll. That blocked, but blocked wide. Out of bounds. Point to Carroll, and Bollinger will keep service. Down by four in this third set. We're tied up at one set apiece. Bollinger with the toss and the hit. Morrison, Edding. That time tried to go longer on Russ Cup. Kept alive by Swoverland. Craig, Morrison, free ball comes over. Bollinger, Till. Bollinger in. Ari Bollinger, a nice rally with the kill, 19-16. We'll keep service. And timeout called by head coach Trisha Miller here in the cage at Concordia High School. SummitCitySports.com coming to you live. Thanks in part to Parkview Sports Medicine and Sports Center, Inc. Chris Cochran on the camera. Tim Atkinson calling your play-by-play. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else but this regional final here, Fort Wayne, Indiana. The Carroll Lady Chargers at the Concordia Lady Cadets. ...19-16, Carroll on top in this third set. Update from Bishop Dwenger High School as the Bishop Dwenger Lady Saints, they do defeat West Noble to win the regional, and they will head on to into the Twin Lakes semi-state where they will play the winner of Belmont and Yorktown. Back to serve is Bollinger, trying to rip another one. Does. Cruzy. Minger. Dink. Nicely done by Abby Minger. 20-16. Concordia on top here in this third set. Jenna Mitchell in to serve. With the lefty. Swoverlin with a nice play on the service. Klitzing, that's long. 21-16. Concordia starting to feel it a bit. Up by five here in this third set. Mitchell. Bollinger. Russ Cup. Another free one comes over. This one from Klitzing. Morrison. Sauer. Teddy Sauer with the kill. 22-16. Biggest lead for Concordia is six. We're in this third and pivotal set. Mitchell. Russ Cup. Till tracks it down, plays a good ball to Frey. Morrison. Sauer. Once again, Morrison to Sauer. They've been hooking up all match long. 7-point advantage for the Lady Cadets. Looking to take a 2-set-to-1 lead. Klitzing. Cruzy ran in, but just enough. And in by Sauer. Set point for the Lady Cadets. 24-16. Set point for Jenna Mitchell and the Cadets. Swoverlin. Till. She's going to go to Frey. Frey. Set point. To Concordia. They take the third. And such a crucial set. 25-16. To go up 2-1. Here in the cage at Concordia High School. We'll take a short break as we get set for this fourth set. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Carroll took the first set, 25-21. Concordia has answered and answered big. Won the second set, 25-23. And then really laid it out there in the third set, 25-16 over the Carroll Lady Chargers to take the 2-set-to-1 advantage going into this crucial fourth set. It will be played to 25. Carroll needs to win this set, obviously, to force the fifth and final set. We are coming to you live from the cage, Concordia Lutheran High School, Fort Wayne, Indiana, SummitCitySports.com. We will be out Friday night as 6A sectional matchup and action start to take place in the state, as we will be out to Warsaw High School for the Carroll Chargers at the Warsaw Tigers. I'll be calling that action there at Warsaw High School. So just seconds away from this fourth set, Carroll down 2-1. Trying to get you an updated score from Belmont. Belmont is down 2-0. Bit of a surprise there. Yorktown is a very talented squad, though. I do take that back. Yorktown, a very talented squad, up 2-0 over Belmont. That is being played at Yorktown. It's about 40 miles south of Fort Wayne, Indiana. But Carroll down right here, 2-1. Fourth set just seconds away. Concordia looking to move on to semi-state, which will be played at Huntington North. But first things first, they need to close out the Carroll Lady Chargers, looking to close out the Concordia Lady Cadets, looking to close out the Carroll Lady Chargers here this evening. Do not want to go to a fifth set, I can guarantee you that. The last time that happened was on October the 13th, here in the last regular season match between these two squads, which found the Carroll Lady Chargers winning that fifth and final set. So I know Concordia wants to take care of business right here and shut out the Lady Chargers. Carroll will start with service. Down 2-1. That's the junior, number 7, Michaela Lockmuller. 16 aces on the season, only 6 service errors. Morrison goes to Minger. Minger fitted in from the end, but that is wide. So it was in length, but not in width. Good call. That's why you have them on opposite corners. And the ace. Good start for Carroll. And Michaela Lockmuller lays in the ace. Lockmuller to keep service. Minger, 50-50. Won by Anna Frey. Three-zero start for the Lady Chargers. Lockmuller, beautiful serve. Morrison, Patterson, there's Swoverland, Till, and Frey. Patterson may have took that off the chin. Minger off the block, Swoverland, Till, Klitzing somehow got to it. Frey. That's what makes the Carroll Lady Chargers so, so hard to match up against, the sheer size and length of their hitters, Bollinger, Klitzing, Lockmuller. Patterson, that was right on the line, had to be played. Minger, cross court, Lockmuller there, Till, Bollinger, heeled over, Morrison got a left hand on it. Swoverland, good play, I think that would have been in. Bollinger, Cruzy there. Nice play by Morrison. Third time she's done it this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, only a sophomore. She may end up breaking all kinds of setting records here at Concordia when it's all said and done. Number 22, the sophomore. Swoverland Till. Frey. Blocked. Cruzy there. Morrison set to Edding. Russ Cup. Big swing by Klitzing. Till. What a nice play. Free ball comes over. Patterson. Going to go far to Minger. Blocked. Blocked by Rachel Klitzing and Ari Bollinger on that far side. Bollinger back to serve. She'll sky the toss. Patterson. Morrison, and she's into the net. Knew it right away. 6-1. Coach Trisha Miller may want a timeout here early in this fourth set. Bollinger. Morrison. Craig. Blocked by Till. And Bollinger could not get her hand underneath it for the point, and they do break service. 6-2. Now the fans get what they want, and Jenna Mitchell in to serve. Mitchell. Swoverland and Till's going to go to Frey. Big swing. That was done beautifully. What a wonderful thing to watch when it's done to perfection like that. Pass to the set, to the kill. And a Frey hammers it home, 7-2. Carroll Chargers on top in this fourth set. Sauer, Morrison, Minger, Dink, Russ Cup there. Carroll pinched on it, but too many players. Found that far side opening in for a point, 7-3. Minger back to serve. Klitzing, Rachel Klitzing with the kill. 8-3. They could get Rachel Klitzing going. Watch out. She checks out now into serve. All right. Back to serve is Russ Cup. Sauer, Morrison. It's going to go back to Teddy Sauer. The big swing, but you can see that was coming low from the hit. 9-3, Lady Chargers. Russ Cup keeps service. Floater. Mitchell. Morrison. Sauer with the dink. And Bollinger can't get to it. Side out for Concordia. Number 7, Paige Patterson. Like to add to her 41 aces coming in to the match. Frey. Till. And just low off the heel of the hand. Hitting error. Concordia with the point. Patterson keeps service. 9-5. Bollinger. Till's going to track it down. Goes back. Cross court wide. Concordia back within 3. 9-6. Patterson again. Bollinger. Till. Lockmuller. Off the block. Patterson's there. Excuse me, Mitchell. Sauer. Bollinger. Till 50-50. Won it. But over for Concordia and a chance. Free one comes over from Josie Sauer. Till got underneath that. Bollinger. Break service does Ari Bollinger and the Carroll Lady Chargers. Back to serve Cassie Till. Head coach Matt McCarter would love to have her make another run like she did against Snyder. Cruzy, 50-50. Sauer came up to get it off Lockmuller. Free one comes over from Mitchell. Lockmuller. Mitchell. Quick one punch on the two. Caroline Morrison once again. 10-7. She is so good at that. Patterson. What a kill. Right back on it is Jordan Martin. to break service and side out now for Raya Swoverland and Carroll. Do or die set for Carroll, down 2-1 in this best of 5 sets. Swoverland, Patterson, Morrison, Sauer. Till just got a hand on it, but just not enough. Back within 3 is Concordia. Audrey Cruzy. Swoverland. Nice play by Patterson. Sauer across court. Frey was there. Quick 1-2 to Lockmuller. Morrison almost caught him again. Put over by Frey. Morrison's going to go right down the center to Edding. And that is off the block, but in for the point. Concordia within 2. 11-9. Audrey Cruzy. Swoverland. Till got to it. Put over by Frey. Just long. Just long by Anna Frey. Concordia within 1. 11-10. Cruzy keeps service. Lockmuller. Morrison to Edding, got enough. Bollinger, Swoverland tracks it down. Can Ruskup get it over? She can, but it's wide. Tied up in this fourth set at 11s. And a timeout called by head coach Matt McCarter. He needs it right here. Tied up in this fourth set at 11s. Tonight's broadcast, ladies and gentlemen, brought to you by SummitCitySports.com. Follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That you're watching this match on here this evening right as we speak. Thank you for joining us live as Summit City Sports continues to be dedicated to the coverage of the Summit Athletic Conference, varsity sports, and the surrounding area. Bringing you all the coverage that we can. Drop us a line. Any advertisers out there, we're more than willing to come up with any package that seems fit for your business plan. Out of the timeout, 11-11 is the score. Carroll was up big here in this fourth set. Now tied up at 11 apiece, and Audrey Cruzy with service. Swoverland, Till, big swing, but a good play by Patterson. Free ball comes over. Ruskup, Till, Lockmuller blocked right back at her. Still alive. Not sure how that wasn't a carry, but still alive. What a play by Carroll. And it is out. Nearly led to the point, but Carroll gets the lead in this fourth set. 12-11. In control, Audrey Cruzy. Swoverland, Till, Lockmuller. Cross court, kill is out. 2-point advantage now for the Lady Cadets. Do or die set for the Carroll Lady Chargers. Down by 2, 13-11. Bollinger, off the block, Cruzy, Morrison, Minger, Swoverland, and into the net is Carroll. Another net violation, 14-11. Audrey Cruzy keeps service, ripped off 5 in a row. Cruzy, Swoverland, Till, Bollinger blocked. Concordia is absolutely feeling it here at home in the cage, up by 4, their biggest lead of the set. up 2-1. Cruzy. Swoverland. Till back to Bollinger. Cruzy there. Abby Minger on the dink. Crossing the Lady Chargers up. Putting their squad up by 5, and another timeout called by head coach Matt McCarter. Needs to talk about it. Down by 5, 16-11 in this fourth and most crucial set. Carroll's loses this one. They are done. Season over. Trying to avoid that, obviously, and move this to a fifth and final set where we play to 15. Carroll not out of it yet. Plenty of firepower for the Lady Chargers to get right back in this. Let's catch Coach Matt McCarter going over the instructions. Longtime figure here at Carroll High School. Several years as the JV coach there at Carroll. Took over this year in his first year as 21-9 overall. It's been an outstanding season. As I mentioned it early in the broadcast, they did start the season without their setter, Cassie Till. Had to work with Alexis Koska, who's an outstanding setter in her own right, but then had to adjust to the different setting style of Cassie Till. But now 16-11, Concordia in control. Cruzy with service, Swoverland, Till, they need this. Bollinger blocked. Concordia has all the momentum right now at their back, 17-11. Audrey Cruzy, Coach Miller feeling it. You can see the excitement. Swoverland, Lockmuller, the defense is just quicker to the ball right now. Cross court there, Frey, that's gonna go over. Morrison, and that's gonna be a double contact. Two contact there on Morrison, 17-12. Ball did not clear the netting, nor did hit the block. 17-12, Carroll does break service. Michaela Lockmuller. Patterson, Morrison, Abby Edding. Good adjustment just to get it over. Big swing by Klitzing, but that's too short. Back to a 6-point advantage for Carroll. Clesia Craig checks in for head coach Trisha Miller. Russ Cup, Till, back to Bollinger. What a dig by Cruzy, are you kidding me? Frey, Cruzy there again, what do you know? Morrison stays out of the net, Edding, good track down by Swoverland. Frey's got to put one over. Morrison, what a set. Caroline Morrison. 19-12, 7-point lead for Concordia. Up 2-1. Morrison will keep. Swoverland, Till. Klitzing had to adjust. And that's down for the point. Starting to unravel here in the cage for the Carroll Lady Chargers. Swoverland, Till, big swing by Lockmuller, Rusk up there. Bollinger. You can see the confidence right now for Concordia. You can see it on the players' faces. Bollinger, Cruzy there, they just think they can get to every ball, and they have. Minger blocked. Good momentum breaker for Carroll on the block. Now they need to rattle a couple together. 20-13 in this fourth set. Concordia up 2-1. Alexis Koska back to serve. Minger, Morrison, Clesia Craig. Got over, free one comes. Cruzy, she's gonna set up Edding. Koska's there. Frey, Morrison, Edding, Swoverland. Till. She's got to go to Koskis from the back. Koska there, but can't get it up. And over the net, off the block, Concordia with another point. They're four away from being regional champions. Back to serve, Jenna Mitchell. Concordia starting to feel it here at home in the cage. Jenna Mitchell with the serve and wide, just wide on that serve. Haven't seen many wide hits from Jenna Mitchell, that's for sure. Anna Frey back to serve for Carroll, 21-14. Morrison, look at that set. Sauer, Russ Cup was all over it. Quick one to Klitzing. Cruzita Minger, in, that is in. Abby Minger goes line on the kill, hammers it home, 22-14. What a huge set for Concordia. Here's Minger. Till, big one from Klitzing into the netting. Is Concordia side out to Ellie Russ Cup and the Lady Chargers. Russ Cup floats one and just cannot clear the netting. Such a tough break. 23-15. Two away from regional champs. Paige Patterson, Anna Frey, Cassie Till. Big swing, but long from Martin. Match point here in front of us in the cage at Concordia High School. Paige Patterson with match point. There it is! Concordia Lady Cadets, they win the regional championship here in the 2016-17 IHSA Class 4A Volleyball State Tournament. What a huge win for the Lady Cadets. They come back down one set to zero to take this regional championship with winning three consecutive sets to make it on to the Huntington North semi-state. What a match we saw here in front of us. Concordia, take a breath, ladies and gentlemen. They win this regional here at home, taking the fourth set, 25-15. Well, tonight's broadcast has been brought to you by SummitCitySports.com. Follow us on Twitter at 260Sports. Like our Facebook page, Summit City Sports. And be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel that you're watching this match on here this evening. What a match. We will see you Friday for Carroll at Warsaw. We will be live from Warsaw High School. But congratulations to the Concordia Lady Cadets on being regional champions, but also to the Concordia Lady Chargers for an outstanding season. Nothing but pride over here from Summit City Sports and being able to cover Coach Matt McCarter and the Carroll Lady Chargers. So Concordia moves on to the Huntington North semi-state. They will play at 11 a.m. on Saturday. They will play Zionsville or Westfield. But congratulations to Concordia Lady Cadets and Athletic Director Dean Dorfler. For Chris Cochran, I'm Tim Atkinson. Thanks for joining us.
Coach Miller got it off the back. A little revenge from a couple weeks ago. This time we didn't have to go into that fifth and dreaded set. Your girls took care of business in that fourth set when they had to. Tell me what your feeling is right now and how proud you are of these girls and how they've come back after a slow start to the season.
And a slow start in this match. Slow start, first set. I thought we had some momentum at the end of the first set to get us going into the second set. And then coming back and winning that thing, fighting. You know, all year long these kids have clawed and digged and dug and just completely, you know, you see a defensive stop, you know, really stuck together and really trusted each other. And, you know, it's fun for them to see them never give up. And that's what they've done all year, you know.
You saw it definitely out there for sure. Talk about how you've meshed in your talented sophomore setter and Caroline Morrison to your outstanding hitters that are majority seniors. How has that meshing worked? Because it played to perfection here tonight.
It's been a process. And, you know, you have a sophomore setter, first time she's been on varsity. But what the traits that we love about her are she's a winner. She knows how to win. She comes up with a big play when you need it, the scrap, the big. She's calmness in the storm, and so she's so coachable. I'm harder on her than anybody, and she takes it and she absorbs it. And so I'm calling the offense a lot from the sideline, but we're getting to this point where she's starting to feel it and knowing what I'm thinking. So that's pretty awesome when it's just an extension of me. But she's got hitters. We just got to get them the ball.
No question about it. You guys have tremendous talent. This run's not over yet. You go to Huntington North here on Saturday. What are you taking out one specific thing or anything overall of tonight's match moving into next week?
I thought last weekend we won the pass and serve game, which is awesome. Going down to Muncie and playing Muncie Central and winning the pass and serve game, check. And I thought tonight we won the pass and serve game. So I think our ball control's what's winning. We're defending, transitioning, swinging, and I think that's the difference, is that we're able to stop runs.
No questions. Outstanding run for you guys. I know it's not over. Congratulations on tonight. Beating the rival again here for Carroll. It's your guys' turn to move on to semi-state now. So absolutely. Congratulations.
Awesome team.
Teddy, outstanding match. Beat the rival. Moving on to semi-state. And it's your senior year. I know you did not want to go out here tonight. What's going through your mind right now? What's the feeling in Teddy Sauer's mind?
We're just all so excited. We just wanted this win so bad, and we put all of our hard work into this, and it all paid off.
Now talk about, you have a sister that's on the squad as well, the sophomore. You'll be leaving her next year. Wright State, right, is where you're going. Wright State, you'll be leaving her next year. How do you think about that at all? This could be the last match I'm playing with my sister at all. Did you think about that today at all?
Yes, I did, but I was confident, and I will be sad leaving her, but I'm glad that we have more matches together.
And you definitely do that. You get to go to Huntington North for semi-state now. What are you guys taking out of tonight? What was the thing you guys didn't do very well besides the slow start? Obviously, that's probably a big one. What, is there anything in your mind that's sticking out?
I think we put so much teamwork into this, and we all stuck together when the times got rough, and we're going to take that with us all the way.
Couldn't say it better myself. Well, congratulations, Teddy. Good luck next weekend in Huntington North.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.